Gosh, just found this Casey County Eastern Black Kingsnake. Really nice looking snake. It, as you can see, it's preparing to shed. The eyes are opaque right now. Took a quick look at this snake. Looks like a young male. Found him under a piece of our artificial cover where he was thermoregulating and preparing to shed. We'll let him go ahead and crawl back to the cover now. Sure would like to see that one after it sheds. Looks like it's going to be a really nice snake. All right.